Hello, welcome to KTS. I'm Erwin.
I'm Ting Ting. 天主教国立圣中学是一所由政府资助的英文文化中学，自1987年创立。
Right, we have been established for 35 years.
我们的使命是
To follow through the educational goals of diocesan schools. To make the school a place filled with the spirit of the gospel and charity.And to spread the teaching of Christ to society.
承传中国传统文化的优秀精神，以忠、恕、诚、明为训，推行全人教育，德、智、体、群、美、灵并重。
We uphold and pass on the Catholic education core values, including truth, justice, love, family, and life.
本校中六同学于2021年度香港中学文凭试继续有优异表现，整体合格率为 97%， 中英数通识四科核心科目合格率均接近 100%， 在最佳五科成绩中，平均有 61% 同学考获四等或以上，成绩令人鼓舞。
升学方面，88% 中六同學獲得大學聯合招生辦法 JUPAS 取錄， 98% 同學升讀各大專院校課程，當中包括 79% 同學經 JUPAS 入讀大學課程。
而修讀政府教資會資助學士學位的學生，當中有 45% 同學入讀三大。
婷婷， other than academic pursuit,We've got a lot of achievements in gifted education, like unleashing creativity.
好似资讯科技校队在校际比赛中就连续多年囊括多个大奖，更代表香港远赴美国参加国际水底机械人比赛。讲到资优培训，我校的辩论队亦都有辉煌的成就。近年我们就获得自由杯全港中学生辩论赛新界东冠军，沙田公民杯辩论比赛三连冠，第十五届基本法多面体全港中学生辩论赛基本法杯全港总冠军。
In sports development, the gymnastic team got awards in inter-school competitions every year.In aesthetic development, we got fantastic learning outcomes in music and drama education. Ting Ting.Other than gifted education, we also reinforce an English-rich environment by versatile strategies.
For instance, we debate in English. The English debate team won the first runner-up at the Hong Kong Secondary School's debating competition, New Territories Senior Division.
So we did widen our horizons by debating with other schools.
To enjoy the fun of learning English, We also do an English musical every year.
是啊，近年我哋就上演咗 Singing in the Rain, Washroom Wonderland, Annie, Little Shop of Horrors, Fiddler on the Roof 等英語音樂劇。而家就睇下同學嘅精彩演出啦。
我哋相信每位同学都各有专长，所以特别注重培养同学嘅全人发展，
期望培养每一位同学成才，对社会作出贡献。
拜拜。